actually a song that was asked, I was asked to write this song for your predecessor, Ingvar. And he wanted me to write a song about a journey to the beyond, which I thought that this would fit into the fit fairly well. The undiscovered countries of the song. So basically, it's a song to try to honor the active members of Nordshield who have passed, because we've had a few, and that's a very sad thing. Ingvar wanted to try to commemorate this. I mean, sadly, we didn't have enough time to be able to get together everything else and do the thing in court. I hope that maybe sometime we'll be able to work it out. But I did three verses for him. I plan to actually add some more in the, before the song is complete, but I'd like to share what I have so far. It's based on an old fairy folk ballad. I know, shocker. The original song is called Grinner on My Daisy, and I'll sing a couple of verses of that because I only have three verses of the English. So. But as with most fairy folk ballads, it's better to have a beat. So, give me a beat!
You should propose a beat.
Actually, a little bit slower. This is, you know, it's kind of a dour. It's slower, so dour because it's serious, but celebratory. That's not so slow.
Start a string.